Hey guys, it's Patrick Starr. Welcome back to my channel. So today I have a very special video for you guys. It is a surprise makeover. So I did a surprise makeover about 2 years ago on my channel, and I have been wanting to make this makeover series or this episode again for such a long time. But I have found the most amazing woman ever, and her name is April Hart. I met April Hart last year, I believe a year and a half ago, in an Uber ride. It was so random. She had complimented my makeup. I was coming from an event, and she said, "Oh my God, your makeup looks so nice." And I was so comfortable enough to tell her, "Girl, I'm a man in makeup," because she was asking like what I do, like the normal conversation you would have with any Uber driver. And she was so intrigued. She like stopped the car at the red light. She was like, "Let me see your makeup." And I was like, "Yes, I am a man." So I had showed her my Instagram and how I transform as Patrick Starr. And she was really intrigued, and she was so sweet. She told me she's been a driver for 10 years for senior citizens, and she told me she has a cleaning business called Heart to Heart Cleaning, where she cleans from the heart, and her last name is H-A-R-T. And today she thinks she is cleaning for somebody, and I haven't seen her in months, I believe in almost a year. And she's here to clean somebody's house, but today I'm going to be surprising her with a full makeover. I have a glam squad here, hair, makeup, nails, styling, and I can't wait for you all to see it. I hope you guys are ready. I'm very nervous. She's going to come right through these doors, and I hope you have a wonderful holiday, and let's get right into this surprise.
Definitely. So welcome, welcome. How are you? Yeah. Oh no, it's all good.
Ah! Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Do you remember who? Hi.
Oh, hi. Oh, where you been? Where you been? Where you been? Where you been? How
are you? I've been waiting for you.
Why? Why?
Come on.
No, 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 don't surprise me.
Step right here. Step right here. So today you're not gonna be clean.
No, you didn't. Don't do this. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me, please. No.
So much. I heard that your daughter is leaving in January, and I wanted you to have the best Christmas. I wanted you, because you're such a special woman since the day that we met. And I know you're going through so much. And I want you to feel beautiful, and I know you have a beautiful heart. And today I have a glam squad for you to do your nails, to do your hair, and I have a stylist coming for you. And you're gonna have a
lot. I'm so sorry.
You're beautiful, and today we're gonna do a beautiful makeover on you. I'll be doing your makeup today.
Alright guys, that was so much fun. So we did the whole surprise reveal with her coming through, and I got the chance to go outside and just talk to her and catch up with her because I haven't seen her in so long. And right now she is getting her hair done by Makiba and her nails done by Priscilla, and let's go see what they're up to.
Hey y'all, it's Makiba here, aka Why Not Keeve, and I am here today as the Wig Whisperer. We are transforming April's tresses. We decided to go with something really smooth and sexy, and it is special because it is a custom unit. Something she has never had before. She's never even worn a wig, so we are breaking her wig virginity right now, y'all. It's gonna be lit.
Hi guys, I'm Priscilla at Nova Beauty Co, and today I am doing nails on April, and I'm so excited. I got to use my line. I got to use the color Cappuccino. It's a nude. It's great for all skin tones. She likes it natural. We kept it natural, but we also added a little bit of sparkle, and I'm so excited to see the final look.
Hey guys, so for makeup, y'all know I'm about to beat her face, okay? So we're gonna give her some beautiful skin, and we're gonna highlight her skin, and give her some beautiful brows. Of course, I don't think she's ever worn lashes before, so I'm gonna give her some lashes, a bold lip to complete her look. I'm so excited. The hair looks amazing, the nails look amazing, the wardrobe looks amazing, and I'm so excited for you guys to see the finished look.
Hi, my name is Tiffany Caitlin, and I am a plus-size celebrity stylist. So we're here with April today, and she is getting a makeover from head to toe. For those of you at home, don't be afraid to play with color. Don't be afraid to play with sequins, with patterns, with texture, because we're here to show April, and I'm here to show you that there's nothing to be afraid of. Fashion is fun.
Hey guys, so we're about to do the reveal for April with a mirror. She's out there, we're all done. But what she doesn't know is that her family, her two sisters and her daughter is here to surprise her right after she looks at herself. Okay, so let's go for reveal.
When you're ready, go ahead and flip it over.
I can flip it over?
Once you're ready, yes. Okay.
Okay. Oh my god! Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh!
Do you like it?
Oh, this is not me.
It is.
No, it's not.
It is. It is.
Oh no. Oh.
I can't stop smiling. It's so good. So what
it's
do you
a
think?
Different me. Like, I'm not finished looking. Is that me? I feel great. I feel great.
Like, what do you think about everything?
Okay, y'all.
Go wipe it. Oh, she has it.
Oh, my sister. Are you fine? Oh, my.
Girl, we done our investigation.
Oh,
you're crying. Oh, I'm crying. How does she look? What do you got? You bought tissue. So thank you so much for coming. These are happy tears, right?
Yes.
These are happy tears. And she was so afraid to come on camera and nervous when she came in. But I wanted her to inspire other women that are working hard that you too can be beautiful. You're beautiful, you have a beautiful support system, and no matter what's going on, it's about family, it's about having a great heart. And so I just wanted to share a couple of things. So I have this gift from my girlfriend, a couple of gifts for you for Christmas, an early Christmas.
Aww.
This is all makeup for my girlfriend, Laura Lee. She's my neighbor upstairs.
Oh, really?
A bunch of makeup for you all to share.
Don't say that. They're going to take it. Especially Leslie. Leslie going to take the whole box.
And then I also have, thanks. Oh my gosh, I'm so nervous. But I really wanted you, so I reached out to CVS. And I want to give you a $200 gift card to CVS.
Oh, thank you.
This is for you. And then also another gift is from Kmart.
Aww.
And they have a $500 gift card for you for the holidays. And then I also have a Tory gift card, which is where your clothes are from. A $150 gift card.
Wow.
For you and to celebrate the holidays.
Oh, thank you.
I have
you.
A check from me to you for $2,000.
Oh, no, you don't. Yes. No, you don't. I can't take it. No. Leslie, what's going on? I'm scared. No. Oh, y'all don't know what I'm going through. Y'all don't know. You don't know, you don't know, Pat. You don't know. You don't know.
how special is your mom to you?
She's very special. She's a beautiful, strong young woman. Mm-hmm. And she taught me, you know, a lot about, like, you know, how to stand up. Mm-hmm. She's done a lot for me. She, everything a mother, anything you want a mother.
All right, everyone, thank you so much. I hope you guys have a wonderful holiday. We love April. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you, everyone, for coming to Glam Squad. Thank you to CBS, Kmart, Torrid, Laura Lee. And thank you, everyone, for watching. We love you so much. We love you, April.
Thank you.
We love you.
Merry Christmas!